Hello everybody, my name is Ayan. Today I will talk about Nobel Prize winners in 2020 on my YouTube channel Infugal. First, I will tell you what is the Nobel Prize. Then, I will tell you about the scientists and their contribution in physics and chemistry who got Nobel Prize in year 2020. What is Nobel Prize? The Nobel Prize is a set of annual international awards bestowed in several categories by Swedish and Norwegian institutions in recognition of academic, cultural, or scientific advances. The founder of Nobel Prize is Alfred Nobel, who was a great Swedish scientist. He started the Nobel Prizes to be awarded in different categories, which are economics, peace, chemistry, physics, literature, and medicine. These Nobel Awards are given every year since 1895. The prize of Nobel Award is 10 million Swedish kron. First, I am going to talk about one physicist and two astronomers who shared Nobel Prize in physics this year. First is Britain's mathematical physicist Roger Penrose, who shares the Nobel Prize with US astronomer Andrea Ghez and German astronomer Reinhard Genzel. Roger Penrose proved that black holes weren't impossible. He did theoretical work that showed how Albert Einstein's general theory of relativity should result in black holes, which have a gravitational pull so strong that even light cannot escape. He proved this in a 1965 seminal paper. Andrea Ghez and Reinhard Genzel discovered a giant black hole in the center of the galaxy. In this slide, you see Emanuela Charpentier and Jennifer Doudna, who shared the Nobel Prize Award in Chemistry for developing the precise genome editing technology called CRISPR. CRISPR is short form of clustered, regularly interspaced, short palindromic repeats. It is a technology for changing the sequence of DNA in the cells in a precise fashion and to correct mutations that might otherwise cause diseases. I will tell you in the next slide that how CRISPR works. See the circled part of the DNA. If this circled part of the DNA is not working properly and is mutated, it means it can cause disease. So CRISPR will be injected in the body. CRISPR will find the mutated part of the DNA with the help of RNA that CRISPR contains. Then CRISPR will break this part through a chemical reaction. Thank you friends for watching my video. See you later with another Infugal video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel Infugal.